I'm going to show you two methods for drawing isometric circles. The first method is called the four center ellipse, and the second method is called the true isometric ellipse. Let's get started.
Use a compass instead of a ruler to mark out the length of the sides. That will ensure that you're completely accurate and give you a better result in the end. I'm darkening the construction lines so it's easier for you to see. Draw diagonals to get the exact center. Don't use your ruler, it'll give you a more accurate center if you do it this way. Complete the construction lines shown so that you can get the centers for the arcs to make the ellipse. Draw the arcs shown. If you were completely accurate with your construction of your isometric square, these second arcs should tie in perfectly to the first set of arcs. Draw a circle the same size as you want your isometric circle to be. Draw center lines on the circle and divide it up into 12 using your 30-60 degree set square. Draw 30 degree lines off the horizontal to construct the isometric and use a compass to measure out the lengths for greater accuracy, and then complete the isometric square that's going to locate the circle. Draw diagonals to establish where the center is. It's much more accurate to do it this way than measuring it. I'm just darkening in the square here so you can see what's happening more easily. Now I'm putting in center lines that will help us construct the isometric circle. Measure and transfer the distances from the vertical center line on the circle to the isometric circle. Draw in the construction lines, which will give you a line to measure along for the next stage. Mark in the four points of the circle which are actually touching the outside of the constructed square. Now measure the length of the lines and transfer them to give you the points on the isometric circle as shown. Because the circle is symmetrical, you can use the same measurements on either side of the center line. Once you've got all these points, you can begin to complete the isometric circle by carefully joining the dots.